The Federal Highway Administration's Global Benchmarking Program, led by the Office of International Programs, has worked closely with European countries to advance building information modeling, BIM for short, for U.S. highway transportation infrastructure projects. BIM uses collaborative digital processes that organize and move data and information efficiently through all project phases to improve efficiency, safety, and staff productivity. Think about the smartphone and how it bundles together, accesses and links information, emails, contacts, photos, videos, location, and mobile apps to provide simpler and more efficient ways to collaborate with others in accomplished tasks. BIM is the infrastructure version of a smartphone. It collects, integrates, and organizes data and makes it readily accessible in digital form to allow for streamlining workflows and greater automation. Plus, BIM updates and maintains the data in sustainable ways so that it can be accessed reliably in the future. Let's take a closer look at BIM and how it works. BIM digitalizes and transforms traditional paper-based information exchange processes through open data exchange, which liberates data from proprietary files for easier collaboration and greater connection with other systems. BIM connects existing information silos to preserve the data value chain, and as a result, reduces inefficiencies associated with current information loss. In addition, using analytics such as artificial intelligence allows access to better digital information through BIM. One way that BIM fosters efficient lifecycle management and better asset operations and maintenance is enabling the creation of a digital twin of an agency's transportation system. The digital twin allows improved access to attribute and location information that can also be communicated between systems to accomplish business operations and facilitate decision-making. Digital twins using BIM and open data standards will be sustainable for the future. A well-managed digital twin means an agency can accurately locate and understand their inventory, the condition of their assets, and can often mitigate issues virtually and in real time based on information shared across information silos. An agency can also decide which data, such as active work zones, can be made publicly available or shared with partners, such as permitting agencies. Many countries are recognizing the benefits of BIM and advancing with implementation. BIM is poised to disrupt the way data integration is used to make transportation facilities better for commercial customers and travelers. Through establishing a network of transportation leaders who can advance BIM implementation at the state, local, and federal levels, the U.S. can build upon the global lessons learned to advance a more efficient and safer transportation infrastructure system. For more information on BIM, visit the Construction BIM website. To learn how you can be part of international exchange, visit the Office of International Programs website.